Time I shared with you will always be.